All right, what's up, everybody? Cash here, bringing you. Sorry, I turned away from my computer for a second. Bringing you my PL team rankings. Yes, I know I'm a little late, and people have already played, but that will not affect my rankings. I'm sorry. You hear me chewing? I'm trying to eat some lunch. So. I'm going to do this in tiers. I'm going to make A tier teams I think could make the finals. B tier teams I think could make the playoffs. And C tier teams I don't think will make the playoffs. I've got like the actual teams here. And yeah. So we're just going to go through them. So in my C tier... to start it off, I think I would say the Dust Stocks. Let's like straight up, I don't think any of these teams are bad, and I definitely don't. I think 1v1 is like there's about the only PL that really anyone could win. Like in OU PL, you get the really good players. Like, they're not losing to the bad players. Like, the not as good players. Like, it's just not happening. Like, they're going to stomp you every single time. But at 1v1, you never know. So, yeah. C tier. Dust Stocks. You know, they've got some decent players on here. Magma, teammate from last year. You know, Dag, old friend. Joker, teammate from last year. Eerie, good player. All 41, pretty good player. Give me a lot of teams. This person, I don't really know much about them, but they've been doing well lately, from what I can see. Quote, I don't think I've ever even seen Quote play. But besides that, they don't have any like, they have a lot of good players, but you don't look at this team and I don't see star power. I don't see anyone who's a beast. You know what I mean? They've got a bunch of pretty good people. So that's why I put them in C tier. It's not like I think they're going to lose every game, but I don't see them making the playoffs just because some of these other teams are, really good and have like a lot of building and really friendly discords. So, I think they're going to have a tough time. Also, terrible mascot. Horrible. Dust Stocks, trash Pokemon. I'll just go from the top and I'll just say what tier I think they're gonna be in. Our team. I think we are definitely A tier. I think we've got a good shot at the finals. You know, we've got good team dynamic, good players. So far, we're a 2-1 right now, but, I'm not really, like, worried. I think we've been playing fine, especially because it's week one, you know, get the nerves out. I think we've got, you know, we've got the star players who, you know, are absolute beasts. We got lots of builders, all tiers, friendly Discord, even, you know, people who have lost, been super supportive of them, and they've been positive, not negative. That's big. So I think we've got a good shot at the finals. Next, the team we are playing, the Tea Time Terrors. I think they are A tier as well. You know, they don't have a ton of, like, known players. Like, they've got Noder. I don't know who that is. Like, Ninja Dog. I know who Ninja Dog is, but compared to some of these other players, like, not as big as a name. Not that Ninja Dog's bad. Ninja Dog plays a lot, so... but they've got some, like, beast players, right? Like, they have Squirtle, arguably the best player. Dennis, super good. Elo, very good. PA, great. OM used to be good. I have no idea if he's good anymore. But, you know, so I think that if, Rosa can, like, basically keep pumping out teams for the squad... they're going to have a good time in PL. And I think another possible finalist for sure. Talked about Dustox, Morpeekos. I'm gonna put Morpeekos in. I think Morpeekos are probably a C tier, which hurts me to say because I actually really like a lot of the Morpeeko players a lot. But I think they had the same thing, like just don't have like the star power, don't have like the like overall like building for every tier. I think that's gonna probably hurt them. And you know, I still think the Morpeekos will have a good, like, I think all these teams will have at least a decent season, unless someone has like Discord implosion and all of a sudden their team hates each other and won't play. But yeah, I think this team just might have a hard time. They have a lot of like these people down here who, you know, not that they're like bad, but they're just not as, I guess, in like don't have so much tour experience as like some of these other people who have been just like playing every single tour and doing well. So I think they might have kind of a hard time. Cool mascot though, love the team name. I still go over all of those. The T-Temp Terrace, great team name. Our team name, great team name. I basically picked it. Waylay gave me a list of Pokemon. I picked the Bereskutas because I wanted to do the big baller Bereskutas. One year I co-managed what was it, BHPL. And to be honest, I was actually like really AFK, so I feel bad. But our team was the Cash Money Cacturns. Great team name. We did pretty well. I think we did the playoffs, but we lost. All right, so we got the RPS Rhyperiors. B tier, I think. This is like they're like a borderline BC for me. A bunch of players who are pretty good, but at the same time, like, do they have enough players who are gonna like build and be active every day and like adapt and learn? And obviously I know Will Jesus will do that and Maki will do it, and like I'm a, you know, he's just the GOAT. I know he lost, but he's still the GOAT. So like I'm not sure if they've got that. Some Backstreet Boys is nice. But yeah, I don't know if they have like that, if they're gonna be able to do it, because of just like these. I feel like these are a bunch of players who like are casual 1v1 players, you know, besides these top players. Like all these guys, casual. Like you need hardcore players. The more casual players you have, it's like just harder for you. So maybe this is like a C tier team too. Dragapults, obviously they're a, they've got a bunch of pretty good people up here. But to be honest, like they're even more top heavy than like I think any other team maybe. Like obviously these four players are like really, really good. And then these players are pretty good. And by that I mean like these are proven tour players. These are unproven tour players, but have, you know, had success in like smaller tours or ladder. I don't know a single one of these people. All four of them, never heard of them. Never even seen these names. So I think, you know, but it doesn't matter if all these guys win. Like, if these guys are winning, these guys can literally AFK. I don't know. What am I doing? So yeah. That's kind of how I see that. So yeah, I think a lot of people have them as, you know, a pretty good player who, or a pretty good team who will do well. All right, here we go. So yeah, and then I think I got like two teams left. Go-Go-Go-Goats. Man, that's kind of annoying to say actually. This is probably like, I don't know. This team's kind of hard to rank. It's got some people that I don't really like necessarily like know very well. Like I know who Hoenn Confirmed is, but I don't really know them. No idea who this is. I've seen this person before, but don't really know them. Never heard of Andy Snipe. DM Pancake actually plays a lot, so I've seen them. Toy Nonky, they play a lot. They're cool. But Joelitz played T.I., I have known T.I. probably longer than literally everyone watching this video, and probably 99% of the users on Pokemon Showdown. There's literally no shot he's even in that Discord. I would be beyond shocked. Not that T.I.'s not a good player. He just, like, he's not putting 100% in on literally any of these tours. So, I just straight up. And then, you know, good players up here. Downcoming's been gone for a while, but I'm sure he'd be fine. So, yeah, this team is like a B, C-ish tier. And then this team down here, the Metro Boomin' Rays. It's another, like, B-ish tier team. You know, good players up top. And we're just like, first of all, way too many people. No point drafting so many people. Half of these people are just going to AFK. I mean, Trace, I like Trace. Trace is just going to be AFK in Discord. Probably some of these people are. I don't know, but like, if you're not like a hardcore, like really dedicated to 1v1, you're not going to sit in the Discord and talk if you're never playing. So yeah. But you know, good players up here. Close, good. Ink, good. Nyx doing well. BSU, pretty good. Aiden, pretty good. I don't know if Aiden's starting. You know, people who know how to play. Raj. But like, I don't know. I think they're gonna have a hard time too. They're maybe like closer to C. So yeah, I guess my top three teams are us, the Tea Time Terrors, and the Dragapults. That's my personal opinion. I think that those three teams will finish top three, and I think that's pretty fair. So I guess we'll see as week one goes on. Maybe I'll do like a week review video after every week. That would kind of be cool. I'll think about that. But so let me know what you agree, disagree with. I'm sure, you know, if I talked about your team, you're gonna be like, wrong, Cash. My team's better than your team. You suck. But we'll see. We'll see how it goes after week one. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Peace.